Can you sit?
Okay, this is Rocco, huh? And you act like when I got at home, he just wants to just go get all over people.
We have a love life.
Okay, and how old again?
Rocco is between 1 and 2 years old.
Oh, he's a beauty, he really is. And how long's Rocco been here?
Rocco's been here a couple weeks now, so he's ready to get out and find his forever home.
Okay. And you just had a real good news story a while back about a little guy, perhaps, that things were getting kind of desperate for, didn't they?
We have lots of stories like that. Last-minute situations where we have adoptable animals and overcrowding happens, and we have to basically send out SOSs to our, friends, family. And I had someone step up to the plate, take him home, adopt him, and he's wonderful. And he was saved at the last minute. So.
Well, it's really a great cause you guys are undertaking here, and we hope that somebody sees, what we've got here and says, well, yeah, look at that. Need to give you a home. Okay.
Thank you.
Heather, we thank you a lot.
Thank you so much for coming today.
All right.
Thanks.
Let me get a picture.